Ever noticed your concrete floor or driveway turning to dust? You run your finger over it. And get that chalky powder. It's a super common problem. But what's actually causing it? Usually, it's something called laitance. Tisis a weak. Dusty layer of cement and fine particles that rises to the surface when too much water is added to the concrete mix. It looks smooth at first, but it doesn't have any real strength. Another culprit is poor curing. If concrete dries out too fast, especially in hot or windy weather, the surface won't harden properly, leaving it weak and powdery. A weak finish can also be the problem. So, how do you fix it and prevent it? First, for existing dusty concrete, use a liquid surface hardener. It soaks in and creates a much tougher, dust-free surface. To prevent it from happening in the first place, always use the right water-to-cement ratio and cure your concrete properly. Cover it with plastic sheeting or use a curing compound to lock in moisture. Hope this helps you get a strong, durable concrete surface. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips.